Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel. How are you all feeling today? I trust you are well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the interior door handle trim panel and get it ready for vinyl wrapping. As before, for this DIY job, you will be needing your interior trim panel prying tool. Then you need some materials for cleaning such as rubbing alcohol and cloth. But since I don't have rubbing alcohol, I will be using wet wipes instead. You will also be needing a heat gun, and since I don't have one, I will be using my wife's hairdryer. Before anything else, if you can see that red subscribe button, that means you are either new to my channel or returning viewer who has not subscribed to the Allscan 12 YouTube channel yet. It will mean a lot to me if you could hit that subscribe button, please. I would appreciate it much and thank you in advance. If you don't want to miss out on my future DIY uploads, please hit that notification bell. So let's get started. Taking off the interior door handle trim panel is very easy. You simply pry it from the bottom part, and the front one will come off easily. For the back side, you simply push it away with your thumb. Let's give it another try from the other side of the vehicle door. Next, I'll give it a proper clean using the wet wipes, then dry it using the hair dryer, and when it is ready, I'll start wrapping it. There you have it. I hope you find this video helpful. Have a great day and thank you for watching and for all the support. Cheers!